Stuart Kahn with the Lisa Sisko team, here today with some quick hit decorating tips to update your home. I'm sitting here today with Michaela from Refinished Countertops, and she brings a new alternative to updating your home in a more cost-effective way. So we're going to talk to her a little bit about what she does, how she does it, so that if there's something you want to do to your home, you can call Michaela. Hi Michaela, how are you? Welcome.
Thank you.
So the first thing we want to talk about is, what is your process and what do you do versus somebody that's coming out and refinishing cabinets or replacing cabinets?
Well, my process is completely refinishing. We don't dismantle the kitchen at all, apart
right.
from removing doors if we're going to be painting the doors, the cabinets. So I do refinish countertops. That's my specialty, which I've been doing for about 20 years. I developed this process, and it's all paint, but contrary to belief, it is extremely durable and it will last. I have had clients from 15 years ago still telling me they still have their
countertops. Wow, that's great.
So it really does hold up, and yeah.
Very good. And how do your clients go about what they want in design? You know,
I have probably 20 samples, which I take with me on appointments to show people. But really, because this is paint, the sky's the limit with color options. But what I've moved into telling people to do is, if they see a specific sample, say at Home Depot or Lowe's, that they really like, I can usually match it or get very,
wow.
very close to it. So
I can go to a Home Depot and bring home one of those sample pieces,
right.
bring it to you, and
yeah.
then you're going to match that piece.
Or even a piece of granite or
wow. That's great.
Any other materials, yeah.
Great, okay. And what about if the countertops are damaged and have, you know, cut marks and everything? Is that something that you could eliminate through your technique?
Yeah, absolutely. So I use plastic wood for gouges or nicks, and the only thing I really can't do anything with is wart counters.
Okay.
If they've been seriously damaged with water, then
okay.
I can't. Obviously, you have to replace it then. But anything else, I haven't run into anything that can't be fixed. Burn marks are very common.
Oh, okay.
Cut marks, cuts
that.
From knives.
Okay.
Yeah, all that could be replaced.
Great. And obviously what everybody's going to want to know is, how does the cost work for something like this? Because I know it's a lot less expensive
yeah.
than redoing
yeah.
a kitchen. So
it is a lot less. It works out probably about a third of the cost of replacing
wow.
with real granite. So I charge by the square foot. I always go out and measure. I can eyeball and give people a rough idea.
Okay.
If they send me pictures, which people are starting to do more and more now. So
well,
I can,
with technology, it makes
yeah,
it a lot
yeah,
easier.
Really. So, but I go out and measure, and it's I charge $17 a square foot. So,
okay.
can I give an idea of
sure.
how much
this is?
Sure.
This is probably an average size kitchen.
Yeah.
So
excluding this piece here because no one can see it, but this size area, including this, will probably be around $700-$800.
Wow, that's a huge savings to somebody
yeah.
to bring a kitchen or a bathroom
mm-hmm.
or a bar area up to date and refresh it
right.
and really get to enjoy that. About how long does it take to do a kitchen? Now, in this kitchen, I think you did the countertops as well as the cabinetry, correct?
Right. So this was a whole week, but if I were just doing the counters, it would be 2 days.
Oh, wow.
It's
not much of an
little.
Interruption to anybody's lifestyle.
Right, and you don't have to take your sink out or anything, so you can still use your kitchen.
Oh.
And once the counters are completed, the finish is dry to the touch within a few hours, but you can use it the next day.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
And what is the follow-up care on something like this?
I recommend everybody just treat it as you would a formica or a granite. Anything
so
out.
Putting like a hot plate out to put
exactly.
something hot on, don't cut directly on it because
right.
you'll get cut marks.
Yeah.
So same, wow, that's
it's,
great.
It is, but I've had it in my house for probably 15 years, and I have three teenagers and all their friends, and they come in, and we don't treat it with kid gloves at all.
Right.
So yeah, it holds up really nicely.
That's great. So if you really want to take your kitchen and do something different to it that's not going to cost you a lot of money, this certainly brings it up to HGTV
Absolutely.
Style of today.
Yeah, yeah.
Any other questions for me? If not, I think we kind of went through everything that we wanted to talk about.
As far as color goes, this is important for a lot of people. These counters were pink before, and we transformed them to obviously a light granite look. So the color of your counter doesn't matter at all.
So the before has no bearing on what the after can look
like. And every job is customized. I pulled in a lot of colors from the different grays from the walls and the tile, and we wanted to keep it really light and airy.
Right.
So although I do have the samples, I customize for every kitchen.
All right, and that is one thing that when you were doing this, we did notice is that once you started to create the pattern and everything, you did have the client come in and look at, do you like this? Do you want more of this or less of this? So you
right.
can customize as you go,
right.
so you see how it's turning out. And that is a great point, is that backsplash was here, and they wanted to incorporate that backsplash into the kitchen, but give it a fresh, up-to-date look,
mm-hmm.
you know, and it is very cool and light. And that's funny because we will be showing after this, as part of this, a video of the before, which was probably awful in pink, to taking it to the great and gray look, which
mm-hmm.
is a lot of what buyers are looking for today in a home. So that's a great point. So we want everybody to stick around, watch, I think it's about a minute video that's gonna do the before and after for us. If you have any questions, you know, Michaela has a website, Refinished Countertops, you can go there. As usual, if you have any questions for me, you know, any friends or family that are looking to buy, sell, or invest in real estate, have them give me a call. But again, another alternative way to freshen up your home, whether you're living in it or you're looking to sell it. Okay, if you have any questions for Michaela, you can reach her at Refinished Countertops on Facebook. And as usual, if you know anybody that's looking to buy, sell, or invest in real estate, you can have them contact me. I would be happy to help them in any way that I can. Have a great day, everybody.